So you study the life from the beginning of this body within the womb of the mother. It is simply troublesome against my will. So many distresses are there. So many distresses are there. Then as we grow, the distress grow. Distress is not diminished. Then janma, then old age, then disease. So long you have got this body, the so-called scientists, they are manufacturing very effective medicine, discovery. Test not discovered, streptomycin, so many things. But they cannot stop disease. That is not possible, sir. You can manufacture so many high-class medicine to cure disease. That is not cure, temporary relief. But no scientist had discovered any medicine that you take this medicine and no more disease. That is not possible. You take this medicine, no more death. That is not possible. Therefore, those who are intelligent, they know it very well that this place is dukkhalayam asasatam. That is described in the Bhagavad Gita. It is a place for distress. So long you remain here, but we are so poor, we cannot realize, we accept this life is very pleasant. Let me enjoy it. It is not pleasant at all. Seasonal changes, always. This distress or that distress, this disease or that disease, this uncomfortable, this anxiety, there are three kinds of distresses. Adhyatik, adhibhautik, adhidvaivik. Adhyatik means distresses pertaining to this body and the mind. And adhidvaivik means distresses offered by material nature. All of a sudden there is earthquake. All of a sudden there is famine. There is scarcity of food. There is over rain, no rain, extreme heat, extreme winter, extreme cold. We have to go under these distresses, threefold. At least one, two must be there. Still, we do not realize that this place is full of distress because I have got this material body. Therefore, a sane man's duty is how to stop the process of accepting this material body. This is intelligence. He should realize that I am always in distress. And I am not this body, but I am put into this body. Therefore, right conclusion is that I am not this body. If somehow or other I can live without this body, then my distresses are over. This is common. That is possible. Therefore Krishna comes. Therefore God comes to give you the information that you are not this body. You are the soul, spirit soul. And because you are within this body, you are suffering so many distresses. Therefore Krishna advises that these distresses are due to this body. Try to understand why you are feeling pains and pleasure. It is due to the body. Therefore Buddha philosophy is also the same thing, that you finish this body. Nirvana means, their philosophy is that your feelings of pain and pleasure, it is due to this body. They are success.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama.